So this is why I like having this kind of exhibition here in Nashville, because Nashville is the more cultured part of the South. I'm originally from the Pittsburgh area, and in Pittsburgh, someone would have certainly yelled, "Get up, boy!" So, now that concludes the Chen family portion. As we know, Chen family Taiji Chen was transmitted to the first outside family practitioner named Yang. Now we have the direct descendant of Yang Luchan here, Grandmaster Yang Zhenduo, performing 13 forms Yang style Taiji Chen. many years ago, when I had hair, my daughter saw Master Yang perform. She was very small, and she said, "He's like everybody's Taiji grandpa." Continuing this legacy is the fifth generation master of Yang style Taiji, Master Yang Jun, demonstrating traditional Yang family Taiji Quan.
Thank you.
Our final performer in the Yang family's group is from Taiwan, visiting our country for the first time, Mr. Song Bin, demonstrating Yang family Taiji sword.